Good evening. An unsettling day for residents in a Northwest End neighborhood today as fire crews in the city responded to multiple back-to-back reports of deliberately set fires in the area. The fire marshal is now investigating. Multiple green spaces near Jane and Finch turned into ash today after a number of deliberately set grass fires near schools and playgrounds frequented by kids and families, leaving residents, including one near Driftwood Public School, feeling unsettled.
No, this did not look like this yesterday and even before, because we come here for regular walks every evening.
The first call came to Toronto Fire around 1:22 p.m. and several more reports continued for similar fires in the area until about 5 p.m. today. Firefighters responded. In some cases, they found evidence that there were multiple attempts to start fires in the same place. There were a total of 7 different reports. The first one brought firefighters and police to 1 Shoreham Drive.
It's definitely not good for the environment. And it's unsafe, you know, maybe if there are buildings around and there's a lot of wind, the fire can travel. So it is definitely not a good thing to happen, especially early spring when, you know, everybody's looking for greenery around and then you have a fire scorching the greenery. It's not good at all.
The fires were put out immediately. Toronto Fire wouldn't say whether or not they believe these cases to be linked, but police tell City News they received numerous calls about an older man with white hair riding around on a motorcycle setting fires in the area. This comes days following 2 significant fires at schools in Toronto, including a 6-alarm blaze at the historic York Memorial Collegiate Institute. And fire crews also worked overnight extinguishing a 4-alarm blaze at the Jones Avenue Adult Center near Danforth and Jones Avenues. The cause of both fires haven't been identified. Now back to the 7 fire incidents from today. There were no reports of any injuries.